Hello, and welcome to Eventive. In this video, we will cover the basics of the Configurator. The Configurator is where you will customize nearly every aspect of your customers' experiences on your Eventive native site and your Eventive virtual site if your event has a virtual component. To open the Configurator, click the Launch Configurator button on your Event Bucket Settings page. Once the Configurator opens, you will see a number of different tabs at the top of the screen, indicating the different settings sections. The first tab is the General tab, where you can upload a banner graphic to display at the top of your Eventive native site, customize the primary and accent colors for your site, and more. As you make edits within each tab of the Configurator, you will see the changes reflected in the preview window. It's a great way to make a change, see if you like how it looks, and decide to either keep the change or do something different. We have a help article written for every single Configurator tab, covering every available setting. Links to each Configurator help article are included in this video's description box. A few tabs and settings we will highlight include Welcome tab. This is where you'll add text, graphics, buttons, and more to your Eventive native site landing page. Passes tab. After creating pass buckets, you will add the pass types you want to sell online in the Passes to Display box. If you have Eventive Virtual enabled, you will see the option to customize certain elements of your virtual catalog and virtual watch sites in the Virtual tab. Settings include choosing a color theme, adding header and footer graphics, adding tracking IDs, and more. Miscellaneous tab. Settings in this tab include adding custom messages to email confirmations, uploading a favicon, and adding a custom statement descriptor for customer credit card statements. The Configurator is a powerful tool. Please make sure that no more than one person from your team has the Configurator open at a given time. If multiple users have the Configurator open at the same time, their changes will override each other and your work may be lost. The best way to learn all of the settings in the Configurator is to dive in and start playing around with it. We suggest you try out using the Configurator in your example event bucket to make all sorts of changes without any consequences. The example event bucket is there for you to experiment with. As always, additional resources about the Configurator and all of its available settings are linked in this video's description box. Visit our Help Center at help.eventive.org to learn even more.